I want to go over what our vision is and where we're going.
And our vision is to change the lives of our communities we serve through abundant giving. Our original plan to grow was getting different offices and just keep setting up storefront after storefront. And every time we opened a new office, we had to do this huge build out. We had to sign a new 5-year lease. We had to find the managing partner to recruit for that location. We had to find a BOA. We had to buy furniture. It was just a really long process to get that office up and running. This growth is like Blockbuster grew until Netflix came on the scene and started to take over. The growth of Netflix is the type of growth that we want.
And what we're finding more and more is that agents want to do most of their work remotely out in the field, and clients would rather meet at their own home or at a closest Starbucks, whatever's closest to them, rather than coming into our offices. So for us, for our future plan is to scale, which will allow us to grow. The mission of our company will always stay the same, but how we get there is just being tweaked. We used to be a taxi cab company, and now we're becoming Uber.
If it has to sell right away, give us a call at Chantel Ray. Chantel.